said, a fella by the name of Baby Lovett. And said, he played a thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, he played a thing like, and he went down in the drums, he went down, went over the drums, and I said, you have to see him do it. Now, this is your thing.
There's a drummer for you right there. Baby Lovett, I mean, there's a man that if a fly jumped down on a piece of paper, he'll play it. That's right.
That Kansas City identity, and the way I characterize it is a distinct Kansas City beat where it was an afterbeat where you come in, and the drummer really was the important factor in that, where he came in with a, just a pronounced two and four beat. Very simple. The bass drummer only used a one beat on one and one and three.
Home.